give them some love. They'll be all right. Give them some candles. That's what I like. I always ask for candles.
That's a good gift, right?
Or a trip.
Okay, so
Avifletcha is a name every avid social media user must have heard or seen more than a few times. And if not, you can thank us for bringing her to your notice. Born Ariana Fletcher in Chicago into a humble family, Ari is a famous model, entrepreneur, video vixen, and social media influencer. She's famous across social media for her several brand endorsements, business enterprises, and of course, her controversial romantic relationships with other celebrities. With an Instagram followership of over 5 million and almost 300,000 subscribers on YouTube, Ari has cemented her place as a top social media personality. Before you learn more about this social media personality, do take some time to subscribe to our channel by tapping the subscribe button and touching the bell icon to get a notification for the next time we drop one of our exciting videos. With that done, do enjoy the rest of the video. Say what you may about technology and the internet, nothing nullifies the fact that they are potential tools of invaluable importance in today's world. One of such uses is wealth creation, and Ariana Fletcher has mastered it over the years. From starting her modeling online with her Instagram page to becoming a public figure whose influence and brand has become intercontinental, technology and the internet has served her very well. As earlier mentioned, the 26-year-old internet sensation is also quite known for her dramatic emotional involvements. Although she's devotedly working towards rewriting her story and shifting the focus away from her personal life, the public will always be more interested in the messier aspects of every celebrity's life. In this video, we will be sharing with you details about Ariana Fletcher's life as an entrepreneur, a mother, an influencer, and of course, a lover.
I feel like everybody just needs to focus on what they doing and who they doing it with and what makes them happy. Like, I feel like we're in a different time zone right now. Like, the world is completely
Ariana
different.
Ari Fletcher was born on the 12th of July, 1995, in Chicago, Illinois. Her father, with whom she had a rocky relationship, was a high school janitor, while her mother, Erin Fletcher, worked at a local cafe. She grew up with two siblings, Kylie and Ashley. The shaky relationship that the kids had with their father made Kyle, who was the first son, assume the role of a father figure. It is no secret how deeply Ari loves him. He unfortunately passed in 2013 in a painful way, which Ariana is yet to have the courage to discuss in full detail with her fans. She grew up in Chicago and schooled at the Chicago Vocational High School before gaining admission into the Northern Illinois University of DeKalb, Illinois. Many would have thought that her life would be free sailing from then on, but she dropped out after the first semester due to the death of her older brother. According to her, she was sitting in her dorm room when she got the news of his passing. His death took such a toll on her that she couldn't continue with her education. After dropping out of college, Ari began to work at pubs, bars, clubs to raise funds and make a living to feed herself and her family. Her first job was as a waitress at Adriana's nightclub in Chicago. She joined Instagram in 2015 and started posting her modeling photo shoots, amongst other posts about her everyday life experiences. Things picked up as time went by and she started garnering followership. She then began to run sponsored posts for brands and businesses. As of the time of making this video, she has a total of 5.2 million Instagram followers. Ari used to have a large following on Facebook, but reportedly deleted her page some time ago for unknown reasons. She launched her YouTube channel, The Real Kyle Sister, in April 2016 and started sharing content there too. She now has 295,000 subscribers on the video platform as of 2021. Fletcher leveraged her growing popularity and started a hair extensions business named Kaichi Extensions. She was the face of the brand and constantly promoted it with her Instagram page. Also, she currently works with brands like Savage X Fenty and Fashion Nova, while running her own businesses on the side. Some pop culture media outlets claim that she bags $8,000 for every sponsored post on her Instagram page. While Ari is obviously so much more, the media and her fans are more interested in her love life. She has been in and out of a number of relationships in the past decade with different people, and one of the relationships yielded a child. First, as a teenager in high school, Ariana explored her orientation broadly and even got involved with a female schoolmate. She soon realized, however, that she wasn't about that life and has dated only men ever since. As several sources reported, American rapper G Herbo and Ari have known each other since 2012, and they dated on and off for years. They got serious in 2017 and welcomed a child named Yoshoan Santana Wright on the 11th of April 2018. The pair split shortly afterwards as the rapper allegedly cheated on Ari with another woman, Tiana Williams, and physically assaulted Ari, a case to which he pleaded guilty and paid a $2,000 fine. G Herbo, who is known for his hit tracks like 25 and PTSD, was worth an estimated $3 million during their bitter split. Ari took to Instagram to describe the ordeal in a now-deleted post. Gossip blogs had already taken screenshots of the post before it was deleted. He kicked my door down to get in my house because I wouldn't let him in. He beat the fuck out of me in front of my son, and then he took my son outside to his friends and had them drive off with my son, Fletcher's post read. They have maintained a stable co-parenting relationship despite the several fights between them based on G Herbo's poor parenting skills. Also, although both parties agree that Herbo would not have their child around Tiana Williams, the rapper posted pictures of him and their son with her. This made Ari angry and she went on social media to voice her displeasure. The post was also later deleted. Ari briefly dated American boxing star Gervonta Davis after parting ways with G Herbo. The new relationship didn't last long at all, and they were both quick to delete each other's photos from their social media pages and move on. Not too long after ending things with Gervonta, Ari got together with another rapper, DeMario White Jr., popularly known as Moneybagg Yo. The two made it known in early 2020, sharing cute pictures on social media. They also exchanged expensive gifts and let the world know about them. Moneybagg Yo's net worth was estimated to be $4 million at the time that he gifted her a Lamborghini truck on her birthday in 2020. Fletcher also bought him a Mercedes-Maybach worth $200,000 for his birthday on the 22nd of September 2020. However, despite the PDAs and extravagance showing off online, they broke up in January 2021. Ari made a sad tweet revealing the rapper had broken her heart and she was so depressed. Apparently, he cheated on her with another woman. It is important to take note that Moneybagg Yo was 29 years old at the time he dated Ari Fletcher and they did not have any children together. At this time, the social media influencer is making quite a chunk of money from her brand endorsements and sponsored posts on Instagram. During an interview, she told Afrotech, a tech investing in wealth-building platform for the black community, that she makes an average of $150,000 per month for her Instagram page alone. Ari Fletcher's net worth is estimated to be about $10 million in 2021, and the number is expected to keep growing. That's not a bad number at all for a young lady under 30. From humble beginnings and a far from rosy childhood, Ari has risen above all obstacles and made a name and fortune for herself. Her story is one of intrigue, resilience, resourcefulness, and triumph, amongst other things. She continues to break new grounds and thrive amidst the controversies that seek to constantly derail her. At just 26, it is safe to say that she is just getting started and the world is her oyster. One can only wish her the best in her endeavors as she continues to climb to the top.
Are there some quick facts you feel like we missed? Please let us know in the comment section below and check out this other recent clip from Cydamex Entertainment. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.